got some Hall of Fame talent around this organization. Dwight Freeney, most recently. What number was Dwight Freeney?
95.
So
93.
There you go.
Give it a guess.
Sit in the 90s.
Yes.
93.
Close. You got it, though. You saved yourself.
93.
Boom.
94.
Is he cheating?
No, he's not cheating. He doesn't give me anything.
Dwight Freeney's 93.
He said it quick. He's going to probably know these two.
What, oh, because I was a Bears fan. So
oh, no.
He was sacking my quarterback all the time, just destroying us.
93.
Boom.
Committed. 93.
Right down the middle.
There we go.
Edgerrin James.
32.
Peyton Manning.
Okay, 18.
He knows that.
Edgerrin James. Oh, it won't. I'm sorry.
We're going to have to bleep that out.
Oh, man. 27.
Come on. 32.
32. I read his book. I should know that. It's on the front of the book.
What number was Reggie Wayne? You better get this one right.
Oh, my gosh.
He might be over your shoulder here.
He might be somewhere over here.
87.
87.
Have you ever seen a Colts media
guy? I grew up playing soccer, guys.
I should know Reggie.
You better know this.
87.
If you didn't know that,
if I didn't know that,
I was going to call him over right now. I see Reggie Wayne running around back here. What number was he when he played for the Colts?
87.
What number was Hall of Famer Edgerrin James?
32.
What number was now Hall of Famer Dwight Freeney?
He is number 93.
Did you study this media guide? How do you know all this?
No, I just love Colts.